Another sarpanch has been shot dead by militants, this time in the Sopore area of North Kashmir. Ghulam Mohammed Bhatt was killed earlier today at a market in the Bumai area of Sopore. This is the fourth sarpanch to be killed in the last 1 month in the valley. And my colleague Nazir Masoodi now joins us from Sopore with the latest. Nazir, as we've been saying, this is the fourth sarpanch to have been killed in the last 4 weeks. The militants clearly rattled by the turnout that we've seen in the election so far.
Well, they may not have been able to prevent the massive turnout, but they are killing sarpanch one by one, and he's the Ghulam Ahmed Bhatt here in Bumai area. Sopore is the fourth panchayat member who has been shot dead. He was shot dead right outside his gate here, and you can see all these people, they quietly bear this pain, and nobody is actually speaking, naming the killers. I even talked to the son of this sarpanch, slain sarpanch. He said, I don't know who is the killer. So that is the kind of fear this constituency witnessed. Had around 30% polling, which was much lower than the other areas in Kashmir except Srinagar. But we have seen by and large 60, 70, 80% people came out to vote. But who are paying the price for this election? Poor, defenseless sarpanch. What was his crime? He was a grassroot level, you know, governance. And the people here saying he is helping everyone here, from small things, whatever was you know required in this village, he was trying to help people. आप ये बताएंगे कि किसने मारा इसको?
हाँ? जी हमने नहीं देखा नहीं.
आपने देखा नहीं? आपने देखा? आपने देखा? नहीं देखा. किसी ने? नहीं देखा. You can see everybody saying. हमने नहीं देखा. सो नोबडी वांट्स टू नेम द किलर्स. दैट इज द फियर. नोबडी वांट्स टू शेम द किलर्स. सो दैट इज द फियर. द इनोसेंट मेन, डिफेंसलेस पीपल, सरपंच, व्हाट इज देयर क्राइम? दे कैन नॉट, मिलिटेंट्स कैन नॉट एक्चुअली यू नो प्रिवेंट द पब्लिक रैलीज, इलेक्शंस, पार्टिसिपेशन इन इलेक्शंस, बट व्हाट दे कैन डू? किल इनोसेंट पंचायत मेंबर्स लाइक गुलाम अहमद भट्ट, अ पुअर मैन लिविंग हियर, अ वेरी वेरी पुअर फैमिली living in this Bumai area. We can see even the house is still not complete, is still under constructed. So what will the family has no, you know, a member who is earning, his son say, what will do, how will he live now, how will family live now? They don't have any source of income now. His son had gone to his, you know, orchard, his fields, doing his work in the morning, and he was told that right. His father has been killed. Then helplessly, you know, they tried to take him to hospital, where he was declared brought dead. So another innocent man, another innocent sarpanch has become a sting duck, and in last 1 month, four sarpanchs have been killed in valley.